Everybody, please stay back. Back up farther than you are. Back up. Everybody, back up. Please stay back. Ma'am, would you please back up a little farther? Thank you.
I know him. I seen him last night. I know him, I tell you. I know him, I tell you.
I never really knew who he was.
Sure, I knew Dane Russell. Seems like everybody wants to know him now that he's dead. But I was his friend. He was an artist. Just had to take him for what he was.
Jesus, hang on. I hope you know I've called the police. They're on their way.
I guess that he did most of the things that he did because of me, in a way. But I can't feel guilty about it because it's taken so long for me to get over the things that he did to me. I don't know. What do you want me to say?
I was the one who even got him to show his work in the first place. I'm an artist too, you know, and you could just tell when you saw his work that it was, I don't know, special, you know?
This is a mistake.
Come on, man. You can keep this stuff locked away. You gotta show it to people. That's what it's for.
Yeah.
Who's this guy? Let's go see something else.
Okay.
All right?
Yeah.
Pick me out. He did. At first I didn't realize it, and for a long time I thought that it was just random, that he could have done the same thing to anybody. But it was me. I don't know. I guess I was kind of vulnerable then. But even from the very first time.
Hello. I love you.
Yeah, I knew him.
Lived in my building for 2 years, didn't he? There wasn't much to him. Called himself an artist. You couldn't tell it by me. Up all hours of the night. Never said hello. Right. I'll show you his room. Hard to believe it, but I will. Just look at this place. Imagine a person living like this. Maybe I could sell some of this junk. Get back some of the money he owed me. This one here is his girlfriend.
So, do you think I'll make a good painting?
Yeah, I think you will.
That's strange faces. What do they mean?
Nothing. What are you doing?
Nothing. I'm sorry.
Don't rush it. You're very, very special. You know I can make you live forever.
Listen, I better go.
It's okay. Not over yet.
And that is all that happened. After that one time, he decided that he had to, I don't know, own me. And it's not something that lasted a week or two. It went on for months and months and months. And it just started eating away at me.
Beatrice, why won't you talk to me?
I have to get to work, Dane. I'm in a hurry.
I think there's something very
Please
important
don't.
Between us. You can't deny it. I think we should talk about
Leave
it.
Leave me alone. It's in the right time.
More fucking Looney Tunes in this town. You couldn't even fit in here. I mean, you had something to say. It just came out wrong.
I don't think he had any friends. The only time you ever saw him was when he was creeping in and out in the middle of the night. This was not a healthy man.
I understand that you have your rules, but isn't there something that you can do to help me?
Nothing a policeman can do. And if this guy hasn't physically hurt you or damaged any of your property, then maybe the best thing to do is take one of your boyfriends and punch him.
Yes?
Don't hang up. It's me. I have to show you something. Can I come up for a little while? I'll just stay a minute.
Christ.
Yeah, I discovered you. The one who created you. Nothing. Just love me back. You're the only thing that's real. Everything else is nothing. All you have to do is love me.
Everything just started to get to him. Everything got twisted. I don't think she really understood how he felt about it, you know?
Well, eventually I had him arrested for everything. Trespassing, harassment. But you see, he was never obscene or violent at first, so they could never hold him. He was always out the very next day. Nothing worked. And what hurt the most now is that it seemed that nobody could help me.
Look, I know all about it. I've tried. He's just not listening to anybody.
He's your friend. You've got to talk to him.
I'm sorry. Look, I wish there was something I could do.
Where does that leave me?
He's not listening.
I don't know, man. I don't think you know what you're doing. I don't think this woman loves you.
Why don't you be quiet? She has to. That's who she is.
You're getting a little carried away, yeah?
Yeah, right there. See, you've never been in love. It's not some accident. It doesn't just happen. You've got to create it. This is bullshit.
tell me. Why have you been lying to me?
What?
I see you. So tell me what you both been talking about, friend.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, get out of here! Get the hell out of here! Let me do my work.
He would just keep after me, and that this, and he kept going to where that if, so that when he came along, and he, oh shit, you see.
What are you doing? Let go of me, Dane!
No, not until you see my portrait of you.
I'm not going anywhere with you.
You. I love you. Let me show you what I've done. Isn't it nice? Now we'll never forget.
Oh, that's not me, Dave.
Tell me that you like it.
I hope you know I'm calling the police. They're on their way.
Come on.
In jail for like 60 days. When he came back, it was over. She was gone. It was finished. Thought he'd get back on his feet again. He should have known what it would do to her.
Well, I don't know. They say he killed himself. Maybe the report on it isn't in yet. If he didn't, he'd have killed someone else sooner or later. Can't say I'll miss him.
I didn't have any feelings for him. I don't know. I guess I almost wish I could have helped him. But there was no way he made that impossible. Now he's killed himself. But there was really nothing that could be done.
Down, he always thought he'd be great. He always believed in his art. I'd like to think he didn't kill himself. Either way, I lost a friend.
I see what happened.
I tell you.
I see what happened. Hey.